up here, and all you see is
Shardy B.
But I gotta tell you, it wasn't always like this. When I was a little girl, I was real fucked up looking. Like, for a while, I had just one front tooth, and my brothers Brock and Brian called me Fang, right? So I joined the swim team to get some dignity and some self-respect, and I was good. The better I got, the broader my shoulders got, and then they started calling me Lurch, that guy from the Addams Family. You call me down the street, I'm gonna cut your dick off, okay? Thank you so much. And then, my nipples came in. Like, not my tits, just my nipples. And they got everybody at school calling me Little Nippy Tit. So, I ran home. It was a Friday night, I remember, because I was watching Dallas on the Dukes of Hazzard, right? And I'm sitting on the couch and I'm crying. And my mom, she looks at me, she says,
Shardy,
what's wrong? She said,
Shardy,
what's wrong? And then she slid her hand down the back of my pants. Like, not in a fucked up way, but because I got real soft skin. You'll see. And she said,
Shardy,
what's wrong? And I said, well, Brock and Brian got everybody at school calling me Little Nippy Tip. Do you know what she said to me? Do you know what she said to me? She said, then she said, come with me, let's have a drink. She said,
Shardy,
you're a woman now. You gotta stand tall and be proud of what your mama gave you. Do you hear me? Woo! You got the little nippy titties blowing in the air. She got them tube-side titties. She pour them in the air. I got these fever tail titties. I pour them in the air.
Thank you.